I'm Will, the author of the One Minute Bartender, mixing up drinks in just 1 minute, and today, how to make a toasted almond. We're going to start with 1.5 ounces of Amaretto. It's a almond liqueur. This one's the DeKuyper Amaretto. 1 ounce of coffee liqueur, and we're using the Kahlua coffee liqueur. 1 ounce of fresh cream. Go ahead and shake that up. And strain it into a chilled martini glass. Oh, looks fantastic. That right there is the toasted almond. Visit the 1MinuteBartender.com.